The show must go on. We have a group who, if they were to live to 1977, could not better their sound. Would you listen, ladies and gentlemen, to the 70s, the 1670s, sound of Guys and Dolls?